Now we've been in the process of scraping to get the remaining finish and then a final sanding for the very detailed work. Now to do that, we've got a couple different scrapers. This one has a particular angle for these curved areas. So we have to scrape first. It's a very tedious, I don't even want to recommend scraping unless you have a skill level. You could gouge this door, this scraper could slice down here. You can really make a mess with these scrapers. But used properly, the scraper, we're actually shaving a bit of the wood off. You're almost recarving this area with these particular scrapers. Then we have the larger scraper, of course, for this area right here to clean this, and also these small edges. Believe it or not, we use this big one. If we angle it out enough, a little, just ever so slightly, it will not gouge into this area. If this is straight on, it will gouge the heck out of this area right here. So again, I emphasize, only use scrapers if you're skilled and comfortable, because it's real easy to gouge and damage a door, especially if it's a customer's door. If you're a contractor doing the door, boy oh boy, this is a very nice door, but boy, take a lot of responsibility when you have to strip. And again, we want to avoid any stripping in the future. That's why we're going with the Waterlox original sealer finish, or the marine sealer, two coats, and two coats of Waterlox marine satin finish. We're going to move on and we'll check back later.